lot of junk, but I can grapple through it pretty easy. Strong now. Might belong to Sludge.
Sludge? Wasn't he on Grimlock's team? Why would he be down there?
Not sure if he had a choice.
Why?
Call it a hunch. Cliff jumper. I found Sludge.
Is he functional?
He's pretty messed up. In a stasis lock. Might be enough energon left to tap his memory core. Bingo! Yeah, that'd be it.
I don't mind saying, whatever can take out Grimlock and his team, I don't want to meet.
That's unfortunate.
Why is that?
I think I'm about to. They're everywhere, and they are ugly!
Keep on them, Jazz!
Easy for you to say!
That was close, Chaz. What now?
The stress signal is gone. Picking up that previous energy signal.
I say we chase it.
Signal's beyond that door.
Access denied.
We'll see about that.
Jess, look!
Hey, it's filled with raw energy!
Jess, this could be the last reservoir on the whole planet.
Decepticons got here first.
Rubbing the lake dry.
Come on, Clipjumper. We gotta move.
Little help!
Show for an Energon refinery. Maybe there's something more to this place.
The place goes on forever.
Let's split off again. First one to find the exit wins.
See you on the other side.
Clipjumper, we got company dropping in.
Chapter5 wants those Autobots found immediately. Sweep the area.
I've been spotted!
Great! That means he'll be shooting at you and not me.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Lock it coming!
Let me get a better spot here.
No waste of my time.
Did you not see that coming?
Nearby. Try that.
Just need one little chip.
Right. He is out of there. Shot.
Eliminating Autobots.
been practicing.
You mean keep practicing on those snipers?
Don't think my grapple's an option.
Let me try a couple switches here.
Cliff, stay alert. Some intruders got in.
I'll keep an eye out.
I am annoyed by the perceived value of this inconsequential energon lake. It is but a minuscule puddle compared to what the tower next to it can truly give us. Inferior minds like Star Screams have misjudged this structure as a simple energon refinery. However, my research has...
Autobot Special Operations Leader Jazz, how may I assist you?
Jess, there's a service tunnel on the far side, if you can make it.
Cancel that negativity.
You're right, Dick Demon
Autobot!
Instead of that argument. Service tunnel.
Warrior of Cybertron.
They're on the hunt, all right.
Keep looking!
Can't hide forever!
Sweep the area! Shockwave will be greatly displeased if we don't find those Autobots!
I'll be none too happy if you do.
Keep moving, Jazz. We need to regroup.
Would hold.
Your head was too big.
Careful. I'm sensitive about my weight. Decepticons, on the far side!
Hurry, we got them trapped. Get the door open. Get ready, let's take them out.
Make a bridge. grappler comes in pretty handy.
Yeah, I'll remember that the next time you turn invisible instead of fighting like the rest of us. There it is, the tower we saw from before.
We're locked out. Think you can get that door open?
Move, Cliff! It's heavy!
It's dark. Can't see a thing.
Hold up! I'll have to find another way.
Jazz? Where are you?
I see you, Cliff. There's a terminal over here. Looks like a lab of some sort. There! I think I found the lights.
Oh man, these things give me the creeps.
Don't get all jumpy. They're in stasis.
I really hate this.
Some hollow map of a distant star system. Hold on. These look like the coordinates you found in the map chamber. What's so special about that planet?
Excuses. That's all I hear.
Is that Starscream?
I'm in charge.
Well, would you look at that?
You're wasting too much time on your experiments, Shockwave.
Predictably, you do not understand the true value of this tower. It is key to unlocking a bridge across space and time itself.
Enough! Pump the link! Energon cubes don't make themselves!
Cliff, what are you doing?
Getting my jump on!
Never forget that I am in charge, Shockwave! And I suggest intending your visit.
What?
Yeah, you jumped into that one!
You've ruptured the fuel lines. I must repair it.
Insecticons, deal with the Autobots.
Insecticons?
I'll deal with them. You hop on that console. Whatever Shockwave wants to fix, we need to break more.
What? I'm sealed in.
Online.
I can use that to overload the system.
Hurry. We don't have a lot of time.
Right apart, huh?
already sky high.
Sounds risky. Do it!
Open another supply depot on my right.
I see it. We got big news.
An entire reservoir of pure energon?
By the looks of it, there's enough here to power the Ark and get us off Cybertron.
Jazz, mark your position. I'm sending in reinforcements.
But how will we bring all that energon here?
Take our walking city carrier back.
No. Our friend Metroplex must stay and protect the Ark.
Let's use an old refinery transport. That's what they're built for.
Those beasts got some energon like there's no tomorrow.
There is no tomorrow if we don't get that energon. Besides, it's got the firepower we'll need to repel a Decepticon attack.
Make it happen.
Da 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 da!